I feel approximately 5'7". How do I look? You smell fantastic. That's what I think.
Hello! Oh, that's good reverb. Hi, everybody. We are Dangerforce 5. We're going to play some songs you don't know. We're going to play some songs you might know. We'll probably play at least one song you definitely know. There'll be a test after we are done. Ride! Ride the wind. We'll Dangerforce 5. We will be your entertainers for the rest of this evening. This is a song that is a newer song that was written by our this guy, Kevin Ian Common, on guitar. It is called Teeth. Teeth.
Beware the dentist. Always beware the dentist. That's pretty much what we're saying.
It's called Teeth, right? It is called Teeth. It's Teeth.
It is. And here we go.
Deep breath. Deep in. Out. I'm motioning out while I'm saying in. You know, when you forget how to breathe, you know, it's a little bit difficult. We're only mere musicians. You can't expect much from us. We're going to play a song. You know, the month is coming up pretty soon.
Yeah, that's
it's called July.
Yeah,
it's you know?
Like,
I used to ask him, it's like it'd be July and we'd be playing a gig. It's like, what is the name of the song? And he'd be stumped. Totally stumped.
You might as well call this song 110 degrees because it's going to be 110 degrees in July. You know?
Do we have an issue over on the bass side?
We always do.
I'm going to take this opportunity for a drink.
Don't worry about it. Let's play it. It sounds just like you always do. Trust me. It doesn't sound any different. Just listen to my voice. Focus on my voice and let's play. How about that? Woo! Okay, here we go. July.
We'll be right back. chop for you, and a chop for you, and a bonus chop for you, Dyer, just because we love you.
So we're Dangerforce 5. We're out of Davidson Woodland, and we appreciate the opportunity to come over here and play this fine establishment. Thank you very much to the bands. We love you. And here's another song written by the big guy called Open Sky.
Songs somewhat sound better in tune. We're not sure about that. It's a theory. Just a theory. Well, what the hell are you doing in tune? Get out of tune! It's so distracting. Don't distract Dyer. We've talked about the docs before. Thank you.
being on Dangerforce 5. We have like t-shirts. We didn't put them out, but if you're interested, let us know. We got stickers and stuff. Let us know if you're interested.
We have underwear. We have cock rings. They're not for sale. They're ours. So if you want them, you just got to ask one of us, and we can, I don't know, take one somewhere. I think I got some in the back of my truck, so.
We are unfortunately out of Speedos.
Says you.
The one guy who wanted a pair up there, and he's here tonight. Guys.
This is the cover, and we wish we wrote it. We'll be right back.
Herman on the drum.
That was a Paul Desmond song played by Dave Brubeck called Take Five. If you don't know that one, check it out. Really fun song to learn and listen to. And here is a song written by this guy, Mr. Dangerforce.
Imagine seahorses jousting. two more. Moonstone.
Oh. Are we bypassing something?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, we are so much. Oh, that's why you're looking at me. This is another song that Kevin plays on. That's pretty rocking. It's a Dick Dale song. It's called Nitro.
You can introduce the song.
Alright, you can play my song now. This is called Moonstone. It goes a little something like this.
Do you remember which band you're in?
Yeah,
that's the right note. That's also the right note.
Yes! 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 Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so I mentioned the song you're definitely going to know. It's going to happen now. It's going to happen. Do it. Do it. You know what I want. You know. Thank you. You know I was Dangerforce 5. Thanks to Giant Red Rabbit. Thanks to National Ransom for bringing us on. Thanks to Old Ironsides for just being in a magnificent live music venue for as back as the years go. And hopefully we'll see you here again soon. Good night.